This is a test video to show how I have my DS16c set up on my 8-inch Evolution with HyperStar. And the camera's hooked on to the HyperStar lens, screwed onto the front of the scope. And right now, I have the scope aimed out through a sliding glass door through the screen, looking at some trees in my neighbor's yard about 300 feet away. I have a 10 meter cable, active powered USB 3, running over to my computer, and considering that I'm going through a screen, the view is not bad at all.